That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for a Stask, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Let's keep this quiet as long as we can. Copy that.
Found them.
I have them.
Vaya, me fue mal.
Found them.
Oh.
That's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay, where to next?
Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
What's this?
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then.
Okay. Pues vamos por los cuatro que hace falta. 41.
How about you?
Quedan
That's
tres.
Two.
Voy acá.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
Ah, okay. Faltan dos. Yo no.
Found you. Only one left.
Y nos falta el último que debe estar. Vamos a probar aquí arriba. Aquí.
Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Ah, here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite. I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Fraser. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Hmm. Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with an axe on the mountain there. And that fort marked with a bow in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Sí, ahora cerrar la puerta. ¿Por dónde nos podremos trepar? Podría saltar, llegar hasta allá. Ay, qué güey. Está abierto. La puerta estaba hasta acá. Se me había olvidado.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Perfecto. Pues por lo que se ve, pues todo se va a centrar aquí. Ah, fuck. No, no, no te. Ah. Estoy caminando bien feliz. ¡Carajo, cúbrete! ¿Dónde están? ¿Dónde están? Ah, ya los ve.
I have you.
All right, we're clear.
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
All things considered. That's high praise coming from you.
It is.
Y el coche estaba de este lado. Okay. Ah, sí, estaba diciendo que parece ser que pues todo lo que vamos a estar haciendo se va a centrar en este punto, o sea, no nos vamos a ir a otro lado. Tenemos que ir a tres, bueno, son tres templos, acabamos de pasar uno. Aquí. Yo pensaría que íbamos a ver más locaciones, pero parece ser que no.
So, mountains and lake. Yes and yes.
Ok, revisamos mapa, estamos aquí. Ah, tenemos una a la derecha, ¿no? ¿O no? No, 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 hasta el fondo está el del hacha. Pues vamos todo derecho a ver si podemos llegar al del hacha.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about it. I had my concerns. Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone laughing.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, people have low expectations. It's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can. Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Spotted this on the tower, too.
It was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Ah, ni siquiera apreté el...
This should do the trick.
Malacate. El malacate.
There. Okay. Going.
Let's get inside.
Listo.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Here we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later.
Ah, rayos.
Reza, you okay?
Yep. Come on in. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction.
Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Madres, ya me regreso. ¿O no?
Think I have one.
Not afford luxury.
Trade them. I'm sure there's a man.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your feet.
We are.
¿Qué hacemos? Ahí hay otro. A ver si no nos ve. Perfecto. Más sensato, quizá.
Shit! We are not alone. Hey, that's
oh,
them.
We've been spotted.
Oh shit!
Este güey viene bien.
You okay? Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Quiero su arma.
Let's keep moving.
Para arriba. A ver, vamos a investigar un poquito. Nada más a ver si encontramos algún tesorito o algo. De volada. A ver si metamos un tesoro por aquí. Puede ser que no. Aquí hay algo. Munición. Bueno, continuamos.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does. That statue moved. Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh, there.
Oh shit. Statue moved again.
Look out!
I think that's what you did last time. I think you're right.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoysala's sun symbols, but I like your description.
Entonces,
close
shave. A ver, ¿me hará algo?
Making progress.
Mierda. Y ahora la regué. Sí, creo que era regresarme al último momento. Okay. Aquí ya lo tengo. Aquí. Luego aquí.
Pega.
Carga. Golpea. Aquí. Acá. Luego acá.
Acá.
Y acá.
Right. Got it. Come on over. Nice. Right behind you.
Y seguimos.
Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
Okay. Ahora sí ya me la pusieron difícil, ¿verdad? Bueno, empezamos bien. Si me brinco para acá me va a golpear esta. Según esta va a golpear de este lado, entonces voy a probar aquí.
Okay. So far, so good.
Me aviento para acá. Es que no me fijé cómo golpeé este de aquí. A ver, me voy a regresar. Creo que ya la cagué. Sí, ya la cagué. Sí, porque si me aviento de este lado me la va a ver. Okay. Vamos de nuevo. así.
Okay.
Este de acá me va a golpear. ¿No? Sí. Ah, fuck. Mierda.
Here we go. Guess this will be a picture of an X.
Good guess. This one's a bit trickier.
Ahí está.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's resting in the lake bed. So that's the one with the bow.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Let's head back to the car.
Pues bueno, vamos a dejar el gameplay hasta aquí. En el siguiente capítulo vamos a pues por el último templo que nos falta. Tenemos 2 de 3. Espero que les haya gustado este gameplay. Y nos vemos en la siguiente caída.